been looking for someone to call when I need help. Somebody who can love me in spite of myself. Guess I've been looking for